princesses?
You mean since the last time you bothered me, what, like 5 minutes ago? No.
Right. I should go back to Canterlot and talk to Princess Luna. It's not like Celestia or Luna to ignore something so important.
Now, hang on there, Sugar Cube. The princesses sent us here for a reason. And everything we do together.
Maybe you're right. I don't want the princesses to think we ignored a direct order. I'm just not convinced this is really where we're supposed to be.
I still think I should have brought my element. Wouldn't it work without the others? I mean, we could, like, beam the magic light of forgiveness at ponies or something.
I'm not sure elements work alone. The only one that has in the past was mine. It's almost like it's a conduit for the rest of them, a focal point.
Can we just shut up about the elements for 5 damn seconds? And here I thought Looney was the only bootlicker around here. But the rest of you are just as bad. Princess this and princess that. Give me a break. When was the last time they both got off the royal asses and did something?
Hey! Don't talk about the princesses like that!
Besides, Twilight is under an incredible amount of stress, and you could show a bit of compassion.
I'll leave that to the mousy one over there. Why can't you all be that quiet?
I'm mousy?
Well...
Doctor, say go.
Well, howdy there, ponies. The name's Sheriff Shooting Star.
You're not Sheriff Silver Star.
No, can't say that I am, little missy. As a matter of fact, I'm his newly appointed acting sheriff while he's away on his important mission. I gotta say, when I sent word to the princess, I expected a few royal guards, not the genuine defenders of Equestria. I am touched.
Important mission?
Right. Well, you see, that's why I called y'all here. Appaloosa's not quite how y'all probably recall. It's more than just a festival. We're trying to avoid a brawl. The apple orchard's dying out, and we can't find the cure. Winter's gonna be tough this year for sure. The apples we've collected, we've made sure to stow away. But without them, there's no festival today. The ponies here don't want to share, no matter how I plead.
Not a single one will give us some. They'd rather stick to their stubbornness and greed.
That's not all we've got. Now the buffaloes at our backs,
downright
without their promised apple pies, their mountain and attack. Sheriff Silver Star went out, hoping to talk some sense, and no pony has seen him since. Princess, you know I sure hate putting up a fuss, but please, won't you help us? Are y'all truly some ponies I can trust? We need those cider sails, or the season's gonna be...
It'll be a big old bust.
Appaloosa's not quite how y'all probably recall. It's more than just a festival. We're trying to avoid a brawl.
With a buffalo friend.
The apple orchard's dying out, and we can't find the cure.
Winter's gonna be tough this year for sure.
There's a number of reasons a tree can die before its time, but I'm not seeing any telltale signs.
Such as?
Browning leaves from lack of water, soft roots from root rot, a critter infestation.
Oh no, I don't sense any animals for miles. If the trees are withering, they'd be homeless and hungry. Oh, those poor things.
Some kind of spell could be the culprit, but I can't pinpoint anything specific without some serious research.
Only thing worse is some pony salt in the earth.
Salting the earth?
Makes it so things can't grow in otherwise fertile soil.
You don't suppose the buffalo would do something like that, do you? Perhaps there's more to their conflict than the sheriff let on.
Something's definitely not adding up!
Pinkie Pie, Rainbow Dash, you're back already? How'd it go with the buffalo?
It didn't. They're missing.
What do you mean, missing?
Missing as in totally gone! We found their camp, but not a single buffalo!
There weren't even any tracks to follow.
Maybe all the stress is finally getting to him? Whatever the case, I'm glad we're finally up to full capacity. Cue the epic team shot!
We got animal agents wearing brown fedoras.